Hi guys, welcome to another episode with episode 5.
Are you deaf? I'm a pimp named Slickback. Say it with me now. I'm a pimp,
pimp. Hi guys, welcome to episode 5. It is so amazing to be back, guys. Like it's so good. I haven't vlogged in so much time. I'm finally posting hotties and baddies, couples and singletons, my walker gang, scrubbies, the OG gang. So my social media has been picking up lately, and I love to see it. So this other day, I went to the Marty's, which is my merch shop for my university. I was walking my friend there. She had a meeting there. And then the owner of the shop saw me, and she's like, "Hey, wouldn't you, beautiful black man, like to join my catalog?" I was like, "Oh, Naomi Campbell, what, Vogue? Ugh. Please, I'd really love to. And then now I'm a model for Marty's. So for today, we're going to be doing a behind the scenes with that, you know. Then I'm also going to have like a car dump with me and my friend Imaan, you know, vlog, you know, the Beetle vlogs. Then I'm also going to be grabbing lunch, sushi lunch with like Jody and Imaan too, you know, the OG since a week. So please stay tuned because you know the vibes. We're bringing vibes, guys. We're bringing hectic vibes. And from now on, I'm going to be consistent with my page because I actually have more time, oddly. And I also have vlogs from like the past months that I haven't posted because like I was so lazy to edit and I don't have any time because exams had me by the neck. But now we're going to get into it, guys. So please don't forget to like, to comment, and to subscribe. Don't forget, guys, my tongue is so yellow. I'm never drinking this juice again. Anyway, yeah, where was I? Yes, the liking, the commenting, and subscribing. And if you love me, like if you found out, if you personally love me and you love my vlogs and you want me to post more, that notifications bell, babes. That notifications bell, like just that one button. That's all you have to do. And guys, please watch the whole video. Like, guys, it took so much time to edit this. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Is that F1?
Sometimes told you my head's fried. Heard about me, but you heard it through the grapevine. Baby, go take time. We like a Birkin bag on your waistline. Come, we just slow wine.
Girl, you make me feel the way, yeah. Pretty brown skin coming from Jamaica. You know I'm trying to get this paper. One woman, man, girl, I ain't no player. I wanna do you now, fuck later. Even though I got a lot on my plate, I just come my way. Ooh, baby, just come my way. Baby girl, come my way. I really wanna grab your waistline. Baby girl, you drive me crazy. Fuck around and have my babies. Girl, you know I always keep it 100. Ride around with me, be my one runner. No makeup on you, still be a slow stunner. Girl, I wanna fuck you till the sun come up.
Yo, you should know that I play for keeps. Don't ever do me wrong and you can stay with me. Been through some tough times, baby, I can't shed light on trust cause my hex like, maybe I should take
five. And I've been through some tough times, told you my head's right.
So hi guys, we are cheat one. We don't know how it's going, we are so lost. They're prepping everything up. We are cheat one. These are fit one, you know. It might be fit for the whole day, different location. But we never know, but let's find out. Let's find out. The sun is kissing.
Heard about me, but you heard it through the grapevine. Baby, go take time. We like a Birkin bag on your waistline. Come, we just slow wine.
Bro, in a while now. Back and forth trips and thoughts into what's high down. Telling me it's better.
We just came from shoot one. We're heading to shoot two. I'm not sure if we're like gonna stay in the same outfits the whole day and just change location. But either way, that also works for me. Cause I mean, I look so hot in this merch. But anyway, we're gonna fetch Iman's car. What's your car's name? Beatrice.
I don't have a name.
Herbie. You
don't have a name, just give it a name.
Oh, Herbie, you know, she's gonna be part of the shoot. You know, cause she's a vintage BR. We're about to blast material, girl. Please, we are having the time of our lives. We're making history, so.
Maybe she can come help you. Maybe she can come live with you. After we're done, what's done is done. I don't want nothing else to do with me. Let me tell you a secret. I've been secretly begging your homeboy. Why do you know I
I don't see myself.
It's all right now. Said it looks better in scrubs like Lil Durk Shy Town. Must be drunk off his head or high now. When I say I meant it, sentence should have been suspended. Still them birds flew like a spoonful of lemsip. If I die, can't be slow. I beg it end quick. I'll be in heaven with my brothers teeing Dems at the entrance. Didn't have a choice, can't lie, this shit chose me. Hot in the jungle, night blue like Mowgli. Auntie on me, should've listened what they told me. Shit hot, it kicked off, should've thought big, big like Rick Ross. The big boss tried lip lock, fuck boy, got stung, nice in clinic and it's dick hot. I went OT, I felt I got ripped off. 28 grams, can't believe that flip flop. Now it's 0.5s, 0.44s, they're getting ripped off. If you was in my shoes, you'd be pissed off, pissed off.
Yo, you should know that I play for keeps. Don't ever do me wrong and you can stay with me. Been through some tough times, baby, I can't shed light. Don't trust cause my ex lied, maybe I should take
five. And I've been through some tough times, told you my head's fried. Bad about me, but you heard it through the grapevine. Baby, go take time.
Guys, this is location 2.
3.
It's 2. Oh, it's 3.
You missed one.
It's 3. It's 3. It's 3. Here with the beautiful people. And my man bag that I didn't bring. Apparently I'm a hitchhiker. Guys, this content is so fire. I can't wait for you guys to see it. Come on, guys.
Guys, I've never seen a vlog.
What it do?
I'm in outfit 2, like literally second outfit for the day. Still on Bosch merch, just kidding. I'm in outfit 2 and we're still at the same venue. I'm doing big things, man. I'm doing big things. Thank you. Stay tuned.
We like a Birkin bag on your waistline. Come, we just slow wine.
Guys, oh, it is so amazing. It is so amazing. It's my first shoot. I've been so comfortable. It's lovely. I love to see it. I'm here for it. Literally here for it. Like, please. Everyone is so comfortable around each other. Like, you know, it's just work. Like, watch the pictures I'm about to add to this video, please. Like, this is content. This is content. Hi, Wolfie Gang Squaddy.
Because I'm wearing white.
Hi, Wolfie Gang Squaddy. Welcome back to another episode. You see, I'm actually giving content. Because I said for episode 5, I don't want to, like, go out. I wanted to do something intimate. This is intimate. There's no alcohol involved here.
Done.
You're still gonna look hot for the rest of the day though.
We're gonna steal the clothes.
Nonetheless. We got it out the shop.
As you guys know, we had to listen to hours and hours. I mean, it's been our jam since day one, so we don't usually do this. We also listen to Lava Yobana Seho. Oh my gosh, the memories that the song has for us. Please.
Oh,
you think. I feel like my editing is improving. I feel like my editing is improving, you know? New intro, you know? I gave what needs to be given. Like, if my hater looks at me and decides to drop like a hateful comment in the comment section, babe, like, you're fooling yourself, because I know I did the shit. And if I know, then you can't take that away from me. Guys, that was a whole vlog, guys. Oh, I had such a nice time. I can't wait till like it hits the online websites, the Instagram, the yearbook. Like, I can't wait. And I think this is not the last. I definitely want to be a model, because I mean, it's giving. I'm kidding. But anyway, that was it. Thank you for spending your time watching my video. You made it to the end, guys. I'm not gonna ask you guys to comment anything, because I mean, if you watch the whole video, then you know how much that means to me. You're an OG. I love you for that, man. But stay tuned for episode 5, part 2. Remember that episode 5 is the ones where I drop 2 parts, you know, it's like a mini vlog series. Yes. So for episode 5, part 2, we're gonna be in psych. Stay tuned for part 2 to find out where we're going.